If a soap bubble expands, the pressure inside the bubble. See, we know that excess pressure inside a bubble is written as 4T divided by R. So, if it expands, that is radius increases, then excess pressure decreases, right? So, pressure inside the bubble will decrease. So, option A is correct.